So, it's time for me to explain why there shouldn't be an Incredibles 3. To let you know, this is my personal opinion. If you have your own opinion, tell me in the comments. Well, get to the intro, but don't comment immediately. Comment after the video, if you have an opinion. You got the touch! You got the power! Yeah! Hey guys, so as the title of the video, I'm going to be talking about why Incredibles 3 shouldn't happen, and it's just me, of course. I'm just kidding. Out to the seas here, thinking the same thing. Let me explain my reason, since I'm the host of this channel. When I was a kid, when the first Incredibles came out, which I think that was 2005?
No, 2004 I think it came out.
Just a second. When? So, when the first one came out, I was very young, and of course people were expecting a sequel. I wanted a sequel, to be honest. Do you know how long it took? 14 stinking years. And after that way, I'm like, nope. Alright, I searched on my phone and it came out in 2004, November 5th. But yeah, I just don't want to wait another 14 years. And I think even though the second one did okay, I felt like it was a good wrap up. Who needs a third one? I'm with the director on this. It's not on my mind. I'm done now. I get to have a vacation. No, literally, the director said that. But that's my reason. LTC, you can speak your reason.
As it to be said, it took them 14 years to make a second one. I thought the second one was not that good, in my opinion.
It was okay. It wasn't the best.
The first one was better.
Yeah, I do agree the first one was better.
And I think for me also, it's like, I actually started falling asleep during some of the scenes in the movie.
The second one?
Yes. Let's see what else. I thought the storyline didn't really match really good. Like it was good, but it wasn't as good as the first one.
Yeah, sometimes sequels work like that. Some people say that this film was basically a ripoff of the original.
And it was.
It was. Ish. But yeah, in just my opinion, even though the film wasn't the best in history of films, I think it was a good wrap-up. Like, heroes are legal again. And it's not a major cliffhanger like the first one was. Thank goodness. But you're probably wondering, if you're saying this D to the B, the question is, if there was Incredibles 3, would you probably watch it? For me, I had to say, probably not. Or even maybe, I don't know. I just felt like it was a good wrap-up, in my opinion. And L to the C, well, who knows? If there was an Incredibles 3, he would probably watch it.
I probably wouldn't. You know, the reason I'm not really going to watch it, if it did come out, I'm getting kind of bored with Disney anyway.
Yeah, with all their live-action remakes.
Speaking of live-action, do we need a live-action Aladdin?
Oh, yeah. I talked about that one. Yeah.
The Lion King, I can kind of see. It's the same thing as the first Lion King.
Yeah. Well, that's it for this video. Tell us in the comments if you agree. And tell us what you think. Would you watch an Incredibles 3? Or would you be on our side and not watch it? Or, like, maybe. Tell us in the comments. This is D to the B out. Bye.